A very good afternoon to all. Dear all, today I am reviewing a book, My Second Master by Shambhavi Solanki. First of all, I would like to congratulate Ms. Shambhavi Solanki for her tremendous effort in publishing her novel on an issue of vital importance, and that is pet parenting. Not many book on such theme is available. She has taken up an topic which is very dear to most of the people at her age or to pet lovers all around the world. Well, pets are something which are loved by all, but pet parenting is something not easy for all. It is really tough because you have to give so much time and energy to it. In India, mostly people keep dogs as pet in their homes and they have different reason for it. This is what Shambhavi also has preferred earlier, as she has mentioned in the book. So being a dog lover, but quite contrary to this, she chose parenting a cat. The novel My Second Master is a memoir about her cat parenting. In the beginning, she didn't like cats, but when she started parenting a cat, she fell in love with her. Over the time, she realized the happiness of being with a cat, a very different feeling which a person experiences while parenting a cat. In the beginning, though, she was not prepared for it, but as the time passed by, undergoing through various experiences, her life changed. She learned many life lessons through it. And with the passing of time, she became so fond of her cat that her loss has a cathartic effect on her. This she has mentioned in many chapters of her book. The book depicts a realistic picture of the author's life along with many characters related to her. It also highlights some minute details of pet parenting. The most significant two part of the story is that in the book she has referred pets as her own kid. This is a rare example. So My Second Master is a novel which discusses the joy of parenting a cat and the pain of losing it. This is something which many people are familiar with. This story reminds me of my childhood experience of cat parenting. I had a cat which me and my sister have named it as Pussy. She was very beautiful, very cute, and very different from others. When she died, it was a pain unbearable for us as a children. We both cried for many days. It was such a loss that after that experience, we did not keep any pet at home because losing them is really very painful. One thing is very unique about cats, which Shambhavi also must have noticed, that they are very playful and they look very cute while playing. In the book, she seems to be pouring her emotions of personal victories and losses in 16 chapters and 35,000 words and 200 pages. The book is a good read for children as well as all those individuals who are pet lovers around the world, because it gives insight into pet parenting. In the end, I would like to say that it is indeed a very good attempt for a young writer to contribute her skills and talent to English literature. Hope we are able to see more and more contribution from her side to English literature in future. I recommend this book for reading to all. Just one thing to remember, you may not write great things in the beginning, but with hard work and regular practice, you can be a good writer. Because practice and hard work makes a person perfect. Thank you.